Hey up everyone and welcome back. So now I'm gonna play Gimbalis, let's do it. Okay, let's do it, yo. What's her story then?
Eh? One crazy coincidence kicked it all off. There was this weird formula on an internet math forum. And well, long story short, I solved it. When I finished, someone by the name of Xiao Bing sent a DM my way.
Nice, maybe we can finally get the code cracked.
So obviously I'm thinking, what code? And let me tell you, what came back had me totally floored.
You're not gonna believe this, but there's a code that combines the formula and the National League.
My Sholly.
The Sholly.
Talk about blindsided. The country of Nyshal and I, we got a bit of a connection, you see. My uncle was a great guy. He always looked out for me. And well, he died after getting caught up in some trouble over there. The code I cracked that day was the start of it all. That's how I, Ninja Star Kimberly Jackson, made my first step on a journey to discover the truth behind what went down in Nyshal.
Yep, so Kimberly, another new character. We're playing as our man, or should I say, I'm playing as my man, Luke. So let's see what her moves are like. Ooh. Here I come. Wow. Nice. Shit. Yowza, come on. Oh. Shouldn't really use my what is it? Nice. He tried to put up a fight, didn't he? Bless her. How can you fight with headphones? God, they block more, don't they? I think that's what it means by when you back up into a corner, you can do that. You was gonna do your move, weren't you? Nice one! Nice! Cool! My special move in the last bit. Oh. Oh, she's a spray painter as well. USA. I'm gonna say, what are your headphones fall out whilst fighting? Who wears headphones these days anyway? They're all wireless. Don't expect me to be a pushover. I still wear headphones. I still wear bloody earphones or whatever you call. I'm still a bit old school. Nice. Nearly. There we go, sorted. Ah, he did a dunking, didn't he? They do two of them things, whatever they're called. I don't know why I just jumped over there. I think there's like another mode thing. Nice. First perfect, I think. I think. I don't know, I understand what that means. Oh. I think in my own time, I'm gonna go through them all again, the stories, but I wanna see if this third stage thing. Oh yeah, I didn't... What are you doing? I didn't complete it, didn't do it last time. Nice one. That's what I mean, I don't understand why... I don't understand. Oh, there they are, sorted. Yeah, I didn't complete this last time when I was for some reason. Cammy, I think it's supposed to have gone against her, isn't it? Damn, Cammy looks so good. Bushok's really pissed off though. No mercy for you. Oh, she might put up a good fight. Huh? Nice. Spiral arrow? Arrow? Oh no, she's blocked. Come on. Oh, I think she was going to do one of her moves, wasn't she? A third, what is it it's called? Hey, don't block. She hit me. Oh, was that her thing? I thought that was my thingy. This music's... Nice. I think she tried to put up a good fight, didn't she? But... Nice. Yeah, they took a bit longer to defeat... Oh, no.
It's been a long road. I've met a lot of people and kicked more tail than I can keep track of. As much as I'd love to gush about my adventure, that can wait for another time. First things first, there was this guy, right? I think he's the one who's been pulling all the strings.
May I help you?
Yeah. You know Al Jackson? He used to work with you. He was my uncle. And I'll have you tell me everything you know about him. Johann Petrovich.
Well, well.
Johann Petrovich, and he's got a British accent, eh? Oh, it's gonna be hard to defeat him.
You're going to tell me everything you know.
Oh. Think way. I knew that'd happen. Oops. Is it? Ah! No way! He did sort of put up a good fight, but... What's that? Two sprays things? Must be like two special moves. Ah, shit. He is gonna put up a good fight on me. Nice. I thought you'd put up a good fight, JP. Okay, I shouldn't say that because... Really? Because last time I lost to him. And that was all time like I really lost. Nice.
I won, but it sure didn't feel like I came out on top. I beat him, but it's like I was the one on the ropes.
There are few things more dangerous than unwarranted confidence in one's abilities. Were I you, I would endeavor to forget what transpired today. Farewell, Ms. Jackson.
Yep, disappear, why don't you?
I didn't manage to get anything out of him. One thing I did figure out, though, is that I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that. Seems like this ninja star still has a lot of training ahead of her.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but there we are. So that's Kimberly's story done and dusted. I'm very surprised I managed to beat JP. I know it's on the easiest mode, but I had an easiest mode last time and he kicked my ass. So I don't know, it just depends, but yeah, so that's Kimberly's story done and dusted. So I'll let the credits roll and I'll talk in a little bit.
Thanks for playing.
Yep, thank you, Capcom, for letting me play this game again. Successful. Some successful uploads. What? Damn, Chun-Li and Rose. I hope Rose is gonna be in this game. So anyway, that's Kimberly's story done and dusted. So I'm gonna call that a day, and I shall see you all in a bit. Bye.